So I'm convinced that if every home in the future, especially in large cities, has solar panels on the roof with mirrors and solar panels on the southern exposure, we can create all the energy we need without exploiting the surface of this earth. Solar energy is the ideal energy of the future. I'm 100% convinced of that.
All right.